All right, this will be the stock Group B from Sunday's racing with Sidewinders Micro Racing out in Romeoville. This is just an overview from the first four rounds, just about a minute and a half from each round here.
I'm going to